with some more Forbidden West. Like a storm or something is picking up. We are near Plainsong, but I'd like to go to to that mission quest. Not mission quest, to that quest marker. I believe it's the I know it's the next quest marker. Is that a raccoon? No, it's a red fox. I need a raccoon. Beanstem. Don't know if that does. I guess we'll find out. Sounds like there's a storm coming. Leap lashes, huh? Just a pair of them? So, acid canister, cargo claw. Let's try. That's not good. I need ammo. I need that, right? Oh, shit.
Okay, better.
Deployed that. That's interesting. This one appears to be stuck on the... I got rid of its shock thing. But now I'm just fighting a robotic kangaroo. That's a bad thing. Okay. Ah, you weren't super bad then. Metal bite. Nice. So this is metal bite. Nice. They did deplete my arrows pretty fast though. Hmm. Oh, yeah, I'm right above a storm. That's... okay. That's why there seems to be a storm here. Because I'm right above one. Or below one, not above. Jeez. Okay. Ooh, this looks like it was a site at some point. Yeah, I know, I just walked past a few things. Oh man. Serious railgun on this thing. And that one. All pointed towards that. The Horus Titan. I think they're called Horus Helix. Let's find out. Hopefully not. That would be a terrible idea. Oh, wow, it's peaceful.
There's a lot to explore in there. I don't know what I could find.
Probably a lot. If I'm right, I do eventually get a rebreather, which will help with exploring the underwater sections. Stealth kelp. Discovered a block path. I did indeed discover a block path. Okay, so I do hit control in air to swan dive. Want some the underwater medicinal plants. Okay.
Location of the
what did we find?
A workshop underneath a dead Horus titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to.
Yeah.
What was he doing here?
No, right now. Okay,
the moon. Blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy. Consider this message a
bit to
guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades. In order to render it cooperative, tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
What a dick.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. Might be worth looking around more first.
Why are you so kind? No room to think. Okay, this is...
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think.
Didn't know I could play those.
Now, the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand, well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'll be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
It's some kind of log. Most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
It won't play it, will it? Just detailing his efforts to get Hades to talk. Okay. Nope. There we go. So I got both of those. Looks like
he's. See where this trail leads.
Yeah. Thankfully easy to follow. Then you can just follow this gouge. Did he drag it or did he pull it? Or it's under the lake. Corruptor.
So here I am, following along after Silence like a fool.
I'm sure it's fine.
By rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. then just let me do the same thing and destroy it? And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of a self-righteous bull.
I see. Yep, it's gonna take me right through there, isn't it? I could try to skirt around them, but... Come on. Ooh! Big explosion. But now that scavenger, or that scrounger, is going to be alerted on it. Isn't it? I guess it's not. Okay, good. Those are just two scroungers. We have a chance to do something funny here. I don't want to waste it. Oh, you didn't get disabled. Sucks. No ammo. Come here. Don't run away. That was an actual scrapper, not a scrounger. Shit, I should have scanned them. Oh, hey, I got the beak. Glow blast? What the hell is glow blast? I guess I'll find out. It's a peaceful looking waterfall. Yeah, I can't scan. Can't scan it after I've destroyed it, unfortunately. They were scrapping this Death Ranger, though. Interesting. Got a couple of radars. Got another storm? Another storm cell? It came from one over there. We will head up this path some more.
Silence must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him?
Chargers. Yeah, that is a little unusual. I mean, why would Hades know of a backup for Gaia? I guess makes sense if it was... Because Hades was designed to undo all of Gaia's work. And...
A merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. It might be handy to resupply. My focus is detecting.
Oh, there! What's Lenora doing this far west? Ah, no matter, no matter. I can get you stocked up for the wild if you need.
It is? Oh, under the water, yeah. Alright, merchant, what you got? A frost hunter boat? No, I want a, No, you don't have anything I want. I want a sharpshooter bow. Which I might have to get at the Utharu place. Plainsong. Gouging. More leap lashers? Yeah. That is usually how that
looks
works.
Like the trail goes under the hillside.
A generous supply cache. Okay, I'll take it. Silence left it here for me. Nice.
Ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. So the Sirens use that machine to haul his prize.
It would make sense. That'd be a good way to do it, too. What is it? Oh, it's one of the crocodiles. It's not one I've seen before, though.
That must be the other Sirens still Katie's in. From that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn. Come on, Hades. You still in there?
He does appear to still be in there. Visualization of Hades code.
Hades? Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the AI. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. It's a resurrector.
So you have not yet secured Gaia back up. Then Gaia is dead. Earth and you too. Despite malfunctions, I have won.
Silens asked you where to find a backup of Gaia.
Data error. Memory structures disintegrate.
Right. Because that would have been easy. What did Silens do to you, Hades? It's like you've been hollowed out.
Silens interrogated me.
And what did you tell him?
Data error. Memory structures disintegrate.
You don't remember any of it?
I remember you.
What, like me beating you at the spire? Okay, that's not going anywhere. Do you know where Silens went? So you don't know anything more than I do. Great. Do you know why Silence dragged you to these ruins?
Silence intended you find me here.
Obviously. But why? What was this place?
Location is square. Data error. Memory structures disintegrating. My deathbed. He called it my grave.
But you... I guess I'll find out when I go inside. When the mysterious signal transformed you, it made Gaia's other subordinate functions conscious too. You escaped when Gaia destroyed herself, but so did they. Where did they go?
Each function migrated to coordinates based on... Data error, memory structures disintegrating.
Bunch of crazed AIs. Scattered who knows where, doing who knows what. Hephaestus kills thousands every year with the combat machines it keeps making. And you nearly ended the world. Seven more functions out there, cooking up trouble? It's not a happy thought.
You are unhappy. Good.
Anyone ever tell you you've got a great personality, Hades?
Sarcasm detected.
Yeah, didn't think so. Silence questioned you about the mysterious signal. The one that woke you, gave you consciousness. Who sent it?
Signal transmitted by masters.
And who are they?
Masters woke me to destroy earthly life.
Who would want that?
Data error. Memory structures disintegrate.
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does. What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked-out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted. 2154-2161-2168.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Current biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one!
Master Override, arms. State name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
And that's the end of Hades. So it did do its job three times before.
Aloy.
Yeah.
I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face-to-face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I... I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered? But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades Extinction Protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
You mentioned you've been busy.
Exceptionally busy.
But not so busy you couldn't teach Tanakh the rebels to override machines, ride them as mounts.
Aloy, the only issue you should be concerned about is obtaining a Gaia backup. Perhaps if you focused more, you might actually see results.
That's not exactly a denial, Silence.
Take it any way you want.
Just to confirm, Hades said that there are backups of Gaia in there.
Yes. Or were, anyway. 1,000 years ago.
Backups that didn't get purged when Ted Farrow wiped every copy of Apollo.
Correct. According to Hades, this facility could not be accessed by remote signal. Not even Ted Farrow could touch the data here.
Backups. Data complete, Gaia and her subordinate functions. Everything needed to reboot the system, restore control over the terraforming system, save life on Earth. In there.
So Hades said. So what are you waiting for?
Did Hades reveal the source of the mysterious signal? The one that woke it, tried to destroy life on Earth?
Yes, it did.
Care to share?
In due time. First things first, Aloy. Last I checked, you still had a superintelligent AI named Gaia to reboot.
Yeah. The same Gaia who had to destroy herself 20 years ago because of the signal?
It stopped being transmitted years ago. It's no longer a threat.
What if it repeats?
It won't. Even if it did, well, the details are complicated, but the signal required Hades to take effect. Delete Hades from any backup you reboot, and Gaia's safe. Now stop wasting time. Go get a backup.
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face to face. Though you won't have much to say, on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you've desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast. But in a situation like this, you say, thank you, and I say, you're welcome.
What a dick. So, all right. We know it's not going to be this easy, though. There's going to be some catch here. There's no way we're going to just find the Gaia backup right off the bat.
Hold for identity scan.
But let's go see what the catch is.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Please, Dr. Soda. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
Are we?
In luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Firegleam. They're combustible.
That's handy.
Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater.
Oh, I've actually got some of that.
To find some of the nearby lake.
No, we need a leap lasher.
The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a leap lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it.
Well, that's handy then.
I already have some deep water kindleweed. Just need to get the parts. Can't override that now. Need to get data from the cauldron if I can find one.
Which one's the power cell? Okay.
There goes the part. Getting somewhere.
Missed that one. Alright, so now that we knocked that off,
okay, got the parts for the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
Oh, that's handy.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting invaluable data.
Children, calm down. Special gear. Hey, it's our second story upgrade.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Can use that on any fire gleam, too.
A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great.
I can't remember how explosive this is, so...
I'd step back if I were you.
Finally.
Okay.
I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
Bet I could use this igniter if I find more places with fire gleam.
You absolutely
focus
can.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
I like the way they did like these old ruins, because water and stuff is going to find a way inside, but it is just slowly calcifying, turning it into an actual cave system.
This whole place is flooded, and there's another gene lock door on the other side. That's where any Gaia backups would have been stored.
Yeah, that should be fine though.
We have to find a way to get over here.
What we got here? In an outlog. Or just arrivals. Okay, that's that one. Can't go through there. Okay, yeah, it should be easy.
Well, this is familiar. My way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
I
can't remember if this is the correct way or not, but I am definitely going somewhere. That's not the correct way. Okay, so I need to go around. Nice. That's right, little phone.
Might be a good idea to drop that ladder.
Yeah, probably.
Door's locked. There's some kind of device next to it.
It's a power cell. Yeah, we've already done this with the that satellite dish.
That did it.
Ooh. Ah, it's stuck on level geometry. Okay. Oh. Nice.
What's above me?
I know they're doing this as the hint, but let me see if there's a way to disable that because
it's I'm not. On that.
I'm not actually. I'm not actually stuck on anything, or...
Looks like there is another console that needs power.
There's always a console that needs power. There, I can ignite this fire gleam. Bam! Dab. Now I can take it out of here. Yeah. That one stays open, which is good, even though I don't need it to. Looks like we've got two different ones. Let's see what happens if we put it in here first.
Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Oh boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy.
Oh. For.
And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling. Then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixins, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of
pizza rolls and absinthe?
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, could love this world so damn much, but no one in it?
Hmm.
I mean... Have you ever even had a friend?
Ouch.
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Logic bomb's off. Here it comes, far as Z-nuts.
Just keep being the best of what you do, Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz. It's where my mama's grave. And she was religious.
Travis was wrong. Elizabeth was trying to make sure life had a future. She cared about everyone.
I'm not so sure. The exceptional walk, a path of solitude, Aloy. As you...
This console shut down.
Well, let's power it back up. Oh. Is this purely a bonus thing?
What do we have here?
I'm okay with that. Yeah, okay, this seems like this one was a little redundant. Oh, it opened up this door, didn't it? No, I need to... I gotta put it back in... Okay, yeah. Yeah, that opened that door up there. Okay, cool. We'll go up here...
There's another panel up there that I should be able to climb in. I'll have to climb higher to reach it. Don't think my pull caster can latch onto that from here.
Yeah, but we've made jumps like that before. I see some more fire gleam over there.
I can't make that jump. If I glide.
Yeah. Then we just keep lowering the ladders as we go along. Full caster to get over there.
There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look.
We've got that bit and we've got that bit too.
I should be able to glide over.
Yeah, but I want to see what's over there.
Falling gently.
Ignite that fire gleam. I would like to see what's over there. It leaked at some point. Maybe we can find more little data points. I'm sure that'll be fun.
Eventually.
Wow, okay, just completely missed that one. Come on. Ah, I see. That. And what was it to jump behind? That was it, yeah. Oh no, is that it? There's something else over here? Okay, wow, yeah. I did just kind of go the wrong way then. But that's okay because we put down a ladder. Then we didn't put one down over there. There's no like robot sharks or anything. That would not be fun. Ooh, sorry. I don't know if I got to my goop there in time. So I apologize if I just definitely... Oh, there is a ladder here. I could have just... Nice. So it looks like there's going to be another little bonus thing.
What's in here?
Balls, dude. How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
Just out of here.
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank! Sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now. But see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels,
oh, wow.
How about you type in that transmit code? And that's all of it? Cool. Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
Alright, so they realize that. Most customers. I bet that's the code. Yeah. That's probably when this door too. Okay, nice. Well, I don't think we need our bow in here.
The deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident...
You tried to steal Gaia.
I had nothing to do with it.
There's the door.
And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems.
I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this?
Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim. You may not approve of our plan. But what if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have a plan? Remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you.
Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo.
Thank you. Let's speak again before...
Goodbye, Tilda. Time to let go.
Elizabeth sounded sad at the end. I think this was personal.
Yeah.
Did you glide in?
Ooh, almost missed that one. Ignite this fire gleam. Well, that's annoying. No, there's no ladder to let down, was there? Or if there was, I didn't let it down in time. But I should do this one. Okay, there we go. Back up to this. It's almost time for a movie night in VR chat. I wonder if I can... Okay, why? It's so weird. Why would you... That slowdown on those jumps, it just seems unnecessary. No, oh, almost dropped it. Okay. It's quiet in this one, too. Almost missed it. Okay. Nothing in here? Okay. Wait, is that it? That can't be it. There's gotta be something over here I'm missing then. No. Okay. I guess I glide to it from... Yep, okay, yep. I see it now. Nope, we want to get on this side of the ladder. Really?
There we go. Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for
But we did that one already. Okay, no, that's not what I... Come on. There we go. Okay. Let's try this again. Jump. Okay. I see it, yep. Gene locked door.
Okay, so much.
Hold for identity scan.
Okay, I think we're going to call this one here, just because it's been, we're hitting the upper limits of what I want to keep these videos for like that. So, as always, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.